Given this graph, we want to evaluate this limit as x approaches negative 5 from the right of f of x. So if we go over to negative 5, we see that on the right side of negative 5, our function is going up. And so this limit is going to be positive infinity.